Okay, take two. Don't know if I could do this single-handedly, but after an awful long time, I now have a live steam railroad in our yard. And here we go. Of course.